team coordinator for Aberdeenshire Council.
Hello, I'm Julia, I'm a home carer.
Together we have been working even harder than we do normally in this weather. As you can see, it's not very great, but we think it's great that we need to to the elderly in the area. Julia, yesterday, where were you?
I was up in Port Soy, McRahee, in the snow, caring for Abdi.
Trying to make sure that we've got everybody's care delivered to the best that we can, even in this treacherous weather. It's been absolutely people saying that they've been stuck. It's been absolutely amazing, the help that we've been getting from the community, from farmers who's been going and helping pull out the carers, to actual families just going and being able to see some of the places that we haven't been able to reach. We cannot thank everybody enough for all their help, or all our wonderful carers that have managed to get out in this weather. We're just doing the best that we can just to try and keep everybody going. Arch, who have been working through the night and in the hours when nobody else has been working, as well as with the home carers, have been trying our best to try and get everybody still getting the home care provisions that they need, that is so vital to our elderly and the community. And without the home care service, wouldn't be able to stay in their own homes. So it's an absolute credit to all these home carers and home care team coordinators who are working over and above what they normally do, trying to keep everybody in the homes and keeping them well. So that's us from today in beautiful Maud.
Yes.
take care. Bye.
Bye.